you say that you assume everyone has the virus and is just asymptomatic. You want casinos open, Vegas back in business. Is that a responsible call to make?
That wasn't the call that I was really making. It was to get people back to work. We have so many in our hospitality crew. Probably we're 2.5 million people down here in Southern Nevada, and we have so many out of work because of
the
casino shutdowns.
But you want the casinos open, yes?
Well, that's a piece of it. I want the hotel rooms open. We have 155,000 hotel rooms, right, and most of our people who live here and are part of the population are hooked to those hotel rooms in some way or ancillary way.
So you want like hotel rooms, casinos, the theaters open? I mean, you want Vegas back in business, no?
I want our restaurants open. I want our small businesses open. I want our people back in employment. We have so many families that can't even afford to get the groceries for their family because they've been out of work for 6 weeks.
But casinos, you want them open because obviously visitors are not going to come without casinos and shows and things.
Well, no, they'll come because they love. We've got major league sports here, and we've got so many
canceled.
I'd love everything open because I think we've had viruses for years that have been here.
That is the call you said you weren't making. That is the call. You want casinos open. You want stadiums open. You want restaurants open. You want Vegas back in business.
And Anderson, you're being very specific, and I appreciate it because that's where you're seeing it. No, the reality is I want us open in the city of Las Vegas so our people can go back to work. And that's